fetch is one of the easiest things for a dog to learn and requires little, if any, training. The way this is going, I'll never prove to my dad I can have a dog.
Oh, come on, you're doing great!
Okay, you know the drill. Go fetch! That's not the stick!
That's what I said.
Housebreaking. One of the most difficult things to train your dog.
What are you talking about? This is easy.
Uncle Grandpa, no! Not that kind of housebreaking. The kind where you know, you go outside in the yard and leave their dog a business.
I think I used too much toilet paper.
Oh, man.
Hey, Sandy, what's wrong?
I don't think I'm cut out for this dog stuff. My dad was right.
Oh, come on! I wouldn't say that! I think you're an excellent dog trainer.
My dad! He's in trouble! Daddy!
Ah, Sandy! Please! Help!
Ah. I'm coming, Daddy! What happened?
This tray fell on me. Wait a second. What's he doing here? What did I tell you about dogs? I can't believe my own daughter would betray me!
Ooh. But, Dad, I've been training him.
You? Train? I'll believe it when I see it. Oh, jeez, my legs!
What should I do?
Show him the tricks you taught me.
Okay, here goes nothing. Uncle Grandpooch, sit!
What?
You did!
Now what?
You know this one? Give me paw.
Okay.
Now shake hands.
Uh-oh.
If you say so.
Fetch!
I'm on it.
My boys!
He did it!
What the? Learn how to chop wood like that.
She taught me.
That's amazing.
Daddy, we gotta get you to a hospital.
But I can't drive with my legs like they are.